dance festivals, including the very famous Ellora Festival, and also Sangeet Karnataka Academy also. But apart from that, what's most important is, and we all love her, is all the television shows that she has done, apart from films. You have seen her in films like Children of the Year, ABCD 2, Jurba 2, and the next film released on the 4th of August called Mulk. Abdullah Dekhega is a fabulous dimension, beautiful actress, a wonderful person. Please welcome Prachi Shah. Thank you so much. Thank you, Sandeep.
Good evening. Namaskar. Pranam. Everybody here? Good evening. All my seniors. Thank you so much, Sandeep, for this lovely introduction. It's truly a very, very special evening for me. Thank you for inviting me to host this colorful evening because for me, I have looked up to this legend. बहुत खुशी हो रही है थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर सपोर्टिंग स्पेशली क्लासिकल डांस मैं यहाँ पर खड़ी हूँ एज कथक नृत्यांगना सबसे पहले ना मुझे एक बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग सवाल पूछना है कि ये जो तिलक है व्हाट इज दिस तिलक डांस क्या है इसके पीछे
वेल एवरीबॉडी आस्क मी दैट आपको बहुत बार मुझसे सवाल किया था आज बताता हूँ आपको इसका राज क्या है राज इज अ लेजेंडरी पर्सन राज इज व्हेन आई मेट द पर्सन she put this to me, and from that day, I was her son, and she's my mother. And I would like to very proudly introduce you to her. Please, a huge round of applause, welcome my mother, the legendary Dr. Sonal Mansingh ji. Prachi, a question for you.
How do you feel being here, Sonal ji? First question.
Bombay is where I was born. So Bombay is my, I was educated here. My first introduction to Bharatanatyam was here. Elphinstone College, Fellowship High School, Govalia Tank. And my elder sister is here. I'm the only black sheep who went away. And so coming back, I've been coming back to Bombay, but he has, organized this wonderful function for which they have come. Thank you so much. And you asked, or I think your colleague asked, do I have they missed out on my recent appointment?
for aspirants like us, it's a great. I think जैसे कहते हैं ना अच्छे दिन क्लासिकल डांस के लिए अब हैं for sure
Indian culture and traditions, the wider concept of civilization, true Sanskriti. So, ये बहुत जरूरी है समझना कि I'm not just representing Indian dance per se, but I've been picked, chosen, selected because of my multifarious interest and work.